What's the score? 2-0. I'm back on the mic. Hands are shaking. Trying to get these stock back guns up. Yeah, that kid's good. Definitely wasn't expecting to throw a game one. But I'm not gonna talk about that. So, looks like we're going to Dreamland. These two have been working a lot over the summer. I think Zapdos has overall, I played them both. He's just banned for overuse of tabs. He's not banned, he just timed out. I think. Oh, did you guys like freak out when he won? And a lot of our guys are playing right now too, so I'm kind of in the midst of all that. That was quite the noteworthy upset. Yeah, that was literally his first Smash 4 match, and he beat me. But do you know what would be cooler than that? Making this loser's run. My head's still like super swampy, and no commentary is better than bad commentary, so I'm gonna hop off.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Flash. How's everyone doing? Tell me how everyone's doing, bro. Alright, so right now we got Zafros versus Rafig. Rafig in the lead. Ooh. Ooh, possible grab opportunity from Zafros. Good nair. How is Zafros gonna fight this? Oh, there we go. Ooh, good back air coming in from Rafig, and that's gonna go to Rafig. Game one? Is that game one? That was game three. Oh, it's 3 out of 5. Alright. Frash and Mike. Oh, yeah. Alright, so it's. Alright, so it's 2-1. Alright. Yeah, I'm a freshie. Yep. Alright, so it's 2-1 Rafig. Let's find out what Rafig is banning. If I were ZSS, I'd ban FD, honest to God, but I don't know what he's doing. Or Lylat. Lylat's actually a good ban. But yeah, what's up, guys? All right, so we got Zafros versus Rafig here. We got starting on FD. All right, so I'm surprised he did not. All right, Rafig starting off pretty well, getting the early lead. All right, here we go. Zafros. Ooh, good understanding. Oh my gosh, what a great understanding of the, you know, grab game and the combo game versus ZSS. Ooh, ZSS Rafig trying to go for that young down B. Spike. I'm not gonna get it. Alright, good throw by Zaki. Wonder how will Zaki combat the edge guarding? Oh. No, Fig walking around still. Let him jump around. Good wall jump by Zaki. Possibly get rid of this pressure on ledge. Good Nair to back air. Here we go. Oh, good nair. No back air conversion, but ooh, Rafig going for the uppie. I mean, I don't know. That was a forward smash from Zafros. Unfortunately, missing the opportunity, but he'll still get somewhat of a punish. Good down throw coming in from Zafros. Will he convert into a kill? Good forward smash coming in from Zafros. Zafros looking to keep the. Oh, never mind. Alright, so Rafig has the lead, so now all he has to do is keep stage control. And he's doing a pretty good job at it. Not letting, you know, Zaki take away his stage control on his lead. You know, Zaki now is having a little bit of a hard time getting in. Oh, good jump coming in from Zaki, knowing that if he had done anything else, he was basically dead. Good nair from Rafig. One of the things I'm noticing from Rafig is that he's, like, jumping around the stage a lot. I think Zaki needs to take more notice of that and punish much, you know, harder. Because the moment Rafig, you know, double jumps, you know, he loses a jump and Zaki can take advantage of that. Good down throw from Zaki. From Zafros, I mean. Ooh, almost getting the forward smash, but Rafig seeing it through. Ooh, alright. So each one of these guys are just looking for one hit, you know, trying to kill each other quick. Trying to get the first stock so they can get the extra credit. Playing it safe, they're feeling each other out in the neutral even to this point. So Zaki's running in with a lot of shield. He needs to, you know, be aware that he's once at one point going to get grabbed. Ooh, the re-grab. Good back air coming in from Zafros. That's going to take the first stock. Hopefully Zafros can get what he needs to secure a good lead, so that way when he loses stock, he has something to work with. Good nair from Rafig. Is he going to convert? Oh, and the possible Zer kill. Oh, and that's going to be the stock. Rafig is pretty even, so Rafig, all he has to do is really just get something started here, but Zaki getting proven over here. Good up B coming in from Rafig, but oh, the grab. This could give Rafig the lead. Oh, not quite yet. Zafros has something to say about that. Good down throw coming from ZSS, trying to get the up smash conversion, but not reading the DI quite correctly. Good forward tilt out of shield. Ooh, oh my god. What a great forward air coming in from Zaki. Zafros is really known for, you know, getting forward airs, you know, on reads. He tends to go for him. Ooh, and the footstool. Oh my gosh, he was converting off that footstool fantastically. But Zaki can just get this up smash. That'll do it, bringing the score to 2-2. You guys, am I too loud for you guys? I just don't. All right, I still want. I want to make sure I'm not distracting you with my commentary. All right. That's gonna be 2-2 in the even set here. Alright guys, I believe in. Good up smash coming in from Misaki to start off neutral, I guess. Good down throw. He's gonna convert. Alright. This is some good percent. Good start. So Zaki doing a great job of just getting as much percent as possible before the Fig can even land a hit. Is this gonna be the stock? Oh, Rafig sees that coming. Good up air string. Oh, and the up B, this is Rafig's chance to get something going here. Oh, the Nair trades. Better of a trade for Zaki. Okay. Good down smash coming in from Zafros. Oh man. Ooh, and the down smash. This is Rafig's chance. Oh my gosh, Rafig. This is his chance to take the first stock and actually have a lead. Oh, if he had down smash, that would have been the end for Zaki. But Zaki doing a good job of mixing up his recovery options. Very smart. Good forward tilt coming in. Good nair coming in from Rafig. Oh my gosh, Rafig just doing a good job of not, you know, getting hit. It's very smart. Don't get hit, says Isaiah. Good job taking the first stock from Rafig. Rafig really starting to turn this around and putting it in his favor. Ooh, Zaki trying to get that low read. Good back here. Is that going to be the stock? No, not quite yet. Fig's going to have to mix up his recovery options just a bit. Oh, good attempt on the down smash. Good back here coming in from Zaki. Going to make the game even once again. If Zaki can get a throw here, or, you know, whoever gets the first throw really has a good chance of taking a good lead and a good, you know. All right, there's Zaki with the up throw to Nair. Up throw there. Not getting the forward air, giving Rafig a chance to reset neutral, but Zaki keeping this excellent control. Good up smash, good up air, catching his air dodge, the back air. Oh, I was hoping for something interesting there. All right. Rafig, okay, Rafig getting the down smash. His chance to convert, unfortunately, I think that was a misinput. Sure hope so. Good cape coming in from Zaki, not something I would have chosen, but I like the creativity. Good back air coming in from Zafros here. Zaki doing a good job. All he has to do is just get that up smash or that back throw, and he's good in business. So Zaki needs to take more advantage of his air. Oh my god, the upbeat. That's not going to do it quite yet. Zaki has a chance to make this right. Rafig has one thing that I think Zaki can capitalize on. I'm not going to say it because it's so tense. Good back air. Ooh, and the flood coming into play. So both of these guys in very touchy situations. The down throw, up smash, and that's going to do it. Set going to go to Zafros, 3-2. Very good games to both players. Great job. Splash signing off.